Give me a second.
I can wait.
Time to go. Look there! One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here. Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place. Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly.
This should do the trick.
Okay. Going. Let's get inside.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Well, in we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Thank you.
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh, God, a bit hard on the wrists. Oh, my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Oh shit, statue moved again. is close. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.